Welcome to the Rock and Bar Arena. McGrady versus Ashley.
That's right. It's time once again for the Puppy Bowl.
Oh, shit, bitch.
Oh, I'm really excited. How about you, Johnny?
Yeah, that was a dog, bitch. Get it? I'm really excited, Jericho. That's second ever NL Puppy Bowl. I'm here. Jericho's here. Hatile's even here. Duel's even here. Even Adam is here. We got two Australian representatives here for this Puppy Bowl.
We got Adam. Adam's on the sideline to give us analysis about all the teams and what's going on in their locker rooms.
What would McGrady
like
to do?
I'm like next to the guitar over there.
Well, what does McGrady pick?
Adam.
No.
All right, Ashley. Team Ashley will receive, of course, last year's Puppy Bowl winner, Team Ashley. And there
taking
we go.
Taking on the Scottish Superman,
the McGrady's.
And of course,
here we go.
Right off the bat, we're getting right into the action.
Not
here.
Playing around here.
We're looking for some off here.
Moving down the field. Get the shit. Get out of here with that.
Are those Scottish Terriers?
I think so.
For the Scottish team.
Oh my god, that's adorable.
Ashley.
I gotta stay professional.
Ashley looking for an open doggy.
Something, Ashley.
Looking
He's
for an open doggy.
It's wide open.
That guy's been asking for it.
Oh, she overthrew it. Brutal mistake. A lot of rush. She hasn't played a game in a year.
Here we go.
OMG.
Next attempt. Uh-oh.
Don't do it, Ashley. Don't
the
do it.
That a call for the pass.
Is that a golden retriever out for her?
Go long.
Oh, she's rolling for it!
No!
She's dribbling!
Ashley!
Here comes the defense!
Oh my god!
A devastating blow to Team Ashley.
I mean, the defense was just too good. There was nowhere to go. The offensive line collapsed, and she just got taken down like a bitch.
Oh my god.
God, that giant Scottish Terrier, number whatever.
Oh,
he's
they
really
just fucking danced on her, too. They practically dabbed.
It is. Dabbing in 2017.
Here we go.
They're all calling for the pass, and she won't do anything.
Oh! Well, it's gonna be her side!
Oh! First down!
What an odd, the tipped pass still caught. What a good boy. A
very clutch first down there.
This is why they're the defending champions. Ooh. Oh, man. That's helmet to helmet.
The McGrady's are a tough team, Jericho. They made it this far.
They won the Scottish National Championship in 2011.
They did. Well. This other team's
for the middle.
Look out! The blitz! Nearly intercepted there by number dog.
This McGrady team has some strange defense, Jericho.
Their defense, it comes from another world, practically. It's America versus, you know,
straight through the defense. Looking for some off here.
Look at the arf on the stage. First down. Nice.
Hatile, how did you feel about that play?
It was impressive.
Thank you.
Adam, what is McGrady thinking on the sideline right now, watching his team?
I don't think Adam's here anymore.
I am most certainly here.
Oh, hello.
I think he needs to go towards the drum kit.
Oh, what a move.
Oh, shit!
Wide open! He could go! Oh, by the way, I bet McGrady's pissed.
No. Everybody's falling over behind play.
Oh, hot dog! Right
in the ass.
That's a hot
That'll
dog.
That'll be play of the game so far. Here we go. Lavender, move it! Lavender, my
Looking
favorite
for the
play.
Lavender play.
Uh-oh.
I believe
Look
that's
at that little
long
shitty
ball.
Little shitty dog. Going for
Your
everything
hair is
there.
Lavender, but it smells of strawberries.
Ashley, what are you doing?
I mean,
straight through the middle.
Where are you going?
She's gotta get the arf.
She doesn't get arf.
This is
no,
the
first down.
First down.
Really bad.
What the fuck? Oh god!
Face first into the.
Tried to skip out on pain.
I mean, if you could see that last play, two open blitzes missed. The defense is just falling apart.
Here we go.
But this is
Look
practically.
Wow, they keep missing. Her.
Got it. Touchdown.
McGrady's
Team Ashley.
Defense just. I get maybe they're fatigued, but they're blind.
Here we go. 4-point arf attempt.
For a 4-point arf.
A kick in will get you two, but if she.
And what does that stand for, Duel?
I'm not sure.
Two arf points. Well, Adam, how's
Whoa,
the tension on the field?
What's this fucking sexy music?
There's a lot of missing tackles. Everybody's just running past each other and going nuts. Sorry,
Adam, what is she saying
there's
on her phone
nerves.
Right now? Because Adam, what was Ashley just saying on her phone?
Probably saying I need to go get some treats in that treat stand
That's
at the end zone.
Great point.
I don't think those are for humans.
A touchback, maybe?
There's only one way to find out.
Out of bounds.
Lol.
All right, Team McGrady going to show why. What got them to the game?
Wow.
Right, oh, fuck.
He's going to go small game.
He's going to go for those small chip shots, and it's really going to help him out. It'll accumulate so much ARF.
Straight through the middle. Good pass to the one in the middle or to the
far on the right, wide open.
No!
Got it!
That's it!
Fantastic! Look at that little fucker!
Oh, that duck hit the wall!
Oh my god! Look at this little motherfucker go!
Let's
go!
He's going all the way.
He doesn't know.
Oh!
He was so smart!
These ARFs! Oh shit, collision! Collision!
That one dog! That one dog just ran a block on his own teammate and it cost him. What a
That's a fantastic
An impressive run there by Team McGrady.
Oh! A handoff and he just
back to him.
This is a mind games.
Into 200 people, basically. There was nowhere for him to go. He's powering up his doggy.
Here we go. Wow, this is a very quick run here. Here we go.
He doesn't fool around.
Going up to the stairs, looking for some extra ARFs.
Or is he gonna run for it?
Oh, McGrady, you're very big.
Taken down by the smallest dog.
It's not about the size of the dog in the fight, Jericho. It's about how many ARFs they can get.
I love big dogs, let me tell you. There are some big dogs out there. I love it.
Scoping the scene here. What's he going
for? Only 18
for?
Seconds. Bow! Long bomb!
Touchdown!
McGrady!
There we go.
The luck of the Irish, even though he's Scottish.
Impressive run there.
Wait. Maybe he is Irish.
This is a potential 10-point ARF
that's
attempt.
That's a clover leaf. Maybe that's an Irish terrier. Maybe I've been racist this whole time.
Looking for 5 ARF points here.
I've been saying that all the time, Jericho. Oh, 5 ARF points. Nothing to poo-poo at, though.
You know those Europeans, they're really good at kicking balls. And now, McGrady up 11-8.
What was your favorite part of that, Hatile?
The kick.
Perfect. All right, Adam, what's the, any word from the field? Anything we should be expecting here?
Not particularly. Right, I think the thing with this is that both teams have scored a touchdown.
You know,
why is he just fucking around?
Adam, can you explain this to us?
There he goes.
No.
Where is
everybody?
Oh, no, it's going to be a safety. That's going to be a safety.
Oh!
What was he thinking?
That poor little... Wait, did the time run out before he hit him?
Communication on the field.
And it's quarter time. He still gets the ball.
Was it end of quarter before he got tackled?
It shouldn't
matter.
It would have stopped
play. It doesn't end until it's taken down. Ashley, with the ball in her hand.
Long throw.
Oh, that's a big
boy.
Oh.
Solid gain.
Keep it real. Keep it real.
A violet play.
Here we go. No one's really doing anything. Here we go. Oh.
Wow, I mean, I didn't even see that little terrier.
Swim move.
John, I have a question.
Go on.
Who's a good boy? Adam, who is a good boy?
You are a good boy.
Straight through the defense!
Wow, zipping and sliding and zigzagging and breaking out.
Did you see that? That was a foul.
Are there even refs in this?
It should be Adam. He doesn't care.
Powering up that dog and... Wow.
He's going with the drum kit.
Holy shit.
Head
first. Himself. We need some medics to check.
Head first into
Missed the time that jump. Is this going to be a screen?
Uh-oh.
Where's,
it'll be something.
Why?
Oh, man.
Just rolled right over him.
The defense read that and then sat on the dog's face.
What's that reverse yardage? Hey,
defense powering up.
Here we go. A lot of barks.
There was a right and a left.
Oh,
Ashley.
Oh,
what are they saying down there, Adam?
She's very upset.
Oh my gosh. That's what they're saying.
Are you the one talking to her on her phone?
Absolutely not. That's enough.
This could be potential.
Wow.
This is a lot of potential here. A lot of potential here. Doing the same route.
Oh, makes the left.
The same
stretch. Points to the fence.
There it is. Same
oh,
no, stretch.
They're waiting for him.
Though.
Oh! Whoa!
Oh,
swim move.
Oh, hot dog.
There you go. That's how we got a fucking game here.
Oh, don't do it, Ashley. Don't do it. Oh.
Bark, bark.
Line is collapsing a bit. Here they come.
Oh,
right in between two. In the middle of two.
It was a basic slant play, and she just couldn't find the receiver, the golden receiver.
The Let's try that again. Oh no, different.
Oh no.
Not as it didn't work out this time.
Chip shot, but it gets the yardage they need.
Team Ashley,
go on. She's got to be careful here. This is the third play, and if she loses enough, it's McGrady's ball.
Oh, look at these arfs.
Gets over though.
Julia jinxed it because now Ashley's on the run with all her
arfs. Ashley!
Right there!
Touchdown!
Right there!
He's in the clear.
Touchdown!
Oh, fuck!
This is a potential 9-point arf attempt.
Stop that. Will she run it in, though?
Stop. They're going to have to stop that arf, and she's going to have to start that arf.
If she kicks it, it'll be, what, 4?
She didn't really get a lot of her kicks.
Rounds up to 5.
5, okay. Here we go. The kick, I believe, it should be good.
Solid kick.
5 points.
Boy, that announcer sounds really bored. Arf bonus.
He doesn't understand the scope of this. How big of a deal this is.
Complexities of this game. This is the puppy.
What is she saying to you, Adam?
That's not me, man.
Oh.
She's either cheating on me or something.
it must be Hatayo because he's not talking a lot.
They're definitely not going towards the stage this match. They're definitely going to the outside near the stands. There's got to be a strategy in that.
Here we go.
Who's playing it? Who's playing the concert after this game?
Go back in again.
Rob's playing.
What do these dogs understand that this is American rules?
No, they're trying to.
Looking for some off though.
Gotta get those arms.
There you go.
It's mind games, Jericho.
Right into one.
Oh,
they ran him over. Anybody get the license plate on that
little
dog?
Bowling ball dog. Dude, is a hot dog a sandwich?
No.
Not really.
All right. Well, here we go.
Oh.
Going to the left.
To the left. To the left.
That'd be a long bomb.
Oh.
He's very pink.
His fat fucking ass didn't see that coming.
Well, let's get a fat fucking drive here.
Here we go. Fat stacks.
Underhand.
Wow. How the hell did he pull that off?
What a pass. Underhanded pass.
Up the stage.
I've never seen such a thing. Here we go.
It's how they do it in Iron Sky.
Wow.
Beautiful jump.
Oh, this is dangerous territory.
No, dodges.
Oh, pulled him down by a sack. What a sack.
What a... That's not... Okay. Look at the arf, though.
11? Yeah, that's...
Already.
What was that?
It's a wildcat!
Why are you running back to everybody?
Whoa!
No! It's the best possible strategy. They never saw it coming. Oopsie
daisy. Right in his... headbutted his ass cheek.
Which one is Daisy?
Oh, God.
Oh.
Can we get a first down here? Geronimo! Yes, we can!
Oh, wow.
Up the stairs! Up the stairs!
Oh, he's gonna take the
into
stairs.
The stands?
Hey.
With the dive bomb!
Good!
Got it.
Go! Oh! To the bathroom!
Should not have gone for more.
Porta Potty City.
Should not have gone for more off there. Should have gone
where
for
we keep
touch.
Adam on the sidelines in those porta potties.
Adam, what's the porta potty situation like?
Not crowded at all.
Perfect.
Look at that 20 point.
Oh, come
arc.
On.
There
that
we go.
That's interference.
That's how you got solid bumps in
there.
That's
how you're the ref. You got to give him the business here. There we go.
Throw it in for the touchdown.
Oh.
Look out!
Where's he gonna run in?
How did he dodge that attack for the touchdown?
Beautiful touchdown.
Beautiful.
A potential
awareness.
20 point ARF attempt would probably just be 10.
Stop that ARF attempt. Stop it. He has to.
Much
might
indice.
Be worth the risk to go for it.
He's not going to.
He's gonna punt it.
It's just a long kick.
It'll put him up by quite a bit.
By 8?
There it is. Wow.
Or the defending champion sweating a little.
I would have not expected
from halftime.
I would have not expected Team Ashley to be.
And
under
I believe McGrady's gonna get the ball back at the next half, which ends in 9 seconds.
Let's see what can Team Ashley take it all the way in this short amount of time.
They might as well sit on it in the end zone.
Here we go.
Or take it
out. He's going for it.
He's
gonna
go all the way.
Go.
Brave little dog.
He's got
a little bit of off there.
Oh.
Oh my god. And then he almost got killed by his own teammate.
Well, that's it for that quarter. Halftime.
Let's go to our halftime report with Adam. Adam, what do you think Ashley has to do to get back in this one?
Well, while looking at the ground, you really should stop throwing me under the bus by asking me all these stupid questions. But as well, they're definitely going to the left side. Away from the stadium, out near the grass. There's got to be a strategy in that. I'm not exactly sure what it is.
Do you think it's because they're trying to avoid all this musical equipment?
No. Because there's also musical equipment on the other side.
That's a great point. I'm just testing you.
damn good.
Oh, here we go. There's some stats here.
Scotty, obviously the most valuable pooch. Oh, Scotty.
I didn't get to read those stats. Fuck me.
So,
don't worry about it.
Just, you know, pull up the Puppy Ball app and see all the stats you need.
Alright, well.
And yes, McGrady! Oh my god!
What happened? Oh,
he ran into the wall!
Okay.
Bit of a fumble there.
I see. Uh oh. What's that mean? Are they just giving the dog steroids on the field right now?
Pretty much, yeah.
Is that allowed, Hatile?
What happened to my football?
Hatile, is that legal?
Bomb bomb.
Here comes the defense!
This
is a bad idea, McGrady!
No, there's three of them!
Oh.
There are five of them!
A triple spear.
A triple double spear. This is his big chance to make his lead even bigger.
This is the league here. This is the league.
This.
Oh, did you stop
the defense?
Wow, that's offensive pass interference.
Dirty play.
Dirty like, dog. Bad dog.
He's loading up that one dog there. Very close to a first down. Oh, distraction. Got it.
Gets it. Where's he going?
For the sideways.
Oh, all right. I think he was trying to go for some ARFs there.
Not entirely
McGreedy.
Sure.
McGreedy? Is that what you said?
I said he got greedy.
Oh, okay.
He got McGreedy.
He got McGreedy.
This is intense.
Oh, be wary of
here we
people.
Go. There we go.
Oh,
nice.
Wide open. Perfect. Up the field. He Perfect. Could go all the way here.
Oh,
wow.
Oh, he got cocky. He was trying to loop around that, get some ARFs, but you
never
can't always go for the ARFs. So you gotta go for it all. Don't go for the. Oh, what the fuck? Oh.
Oh no, it's oh.
He got.
Oh,
it
was enough for the first
down.
He got it.
We're gonna have to bring out the change to see if it was. They're both going for a treat.
Double treats here, Adam.
That's intense stuff.
Going long. Oh, maybe not. Coming back in.
See?
Looping around.
No, the defense
going,
is blocked.
Going back again.
No.
Here comes the throw.
What a play. What a fucking play.
Oh, the star.
What a play.
Sorry, I think these terriers are a little blind.
I think these treats might be doing more bad than good.
That's not the first play that's been screwed up by bumping
he's open
into
the end zone.
Uh-oh. What are you waiting for?
Not
what are you waiting for?
Oh. Maybe this guy's blind.
Maybe he's eating too many of the treats himself.
That's why he's so fat.
Wow.
All right. Another attempt. Oh, it's a collision there.
Through the lawn.
He's going
go for
he's
it.
Got a dog in the field.
Now or never.
Long and got it. No interception. Interception.
Oh. In the end zone.
Wow. Team Ashley.
Wow.
Over afterwards.
I cannot believe it. Ashley making sure that her chances in this one are still intact here.
Oh, very close pass there. It seems to have done something.
First
going up the stairs.
Incoming.
First down.
The stairs.
First down.
There's a dive bomb.
McGrady's got to be
oh
kicking
my god.
Himself.
Oh my god.
Up.
Taking
oh,
the most.
Oh my god.
Oh, what is the opponent?
Oh my god.
The defense
can't
look at even
the
stop
whole
him.
Team. The
this
whole team. Oh.
Oh.
What a fucking drive.
Talk about turning the tables, Johnny. Have you seen a play like this?
That was incredible. Certainly now the MVP of this game.
This is why she is the champion.
Well, speaking of that,
long bomb
that's
gets
why.
It.
Oh my god, McGrady literally dropping the ball, letting Ashley
there
come back with a touchdown.
Touchdown. Unbelievable. 5-point ARF coming up.
The stretch of the field
nine,
in two
nine
throws.
Potentially. We haven't seen anyone go for all the ARFs yet. At this point, Adam, would you go for all the ARFs?
You gotta go for all the
gotta
go. You gotta go
oh,
for
she,
record
she's
score.
She's not going for it though.
Look for 5 points.
5 points here.
Oh, is that going wide?
Oh, that's very close.
Almost. The wind is picking up here at night.
And it's not just me.
The defending champ back in the lead.
On the phone already.
Only a 3-point lead though.
She's probably talking with her bookie, betting on herself.
Is my hair okay?
Sure
oh,
is.
She's just asking if her hair was okay. All right, we got a minute left in the third quarter. Sick.
The biggest kick of the night there.
Well, that's not really what Ashley was looking for.
He really needs to not throw an interception again. He needs
to
get a lot of ARF here.
The defense is solid for the long.
Why would you pass it to him? He was the only one not open.
He's just going by what the playbook said.
was just about to say he'd have to make a pretty big effort to get that intercepted, and he almost did it.
That was the best effort he could have had there.
He's giving it his best effort, and it's not enough.
Right, here we go.
No, there's right all... side's wide open. No, defense on him.
Oh no!
That was just legit. That wasn't on him. That was just skill from the defense. That's a frisbee.
This team.
Team McGrady is falling apart here.
Team Ashley is just
He started the half with a chance to
collision.
A teammate collision.
A long pass here.
Oh my god.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no. This little bastard's not going to catch him.
If he misses this tackle, this is it.
Oh, he missed the tackle! Oh my god.
Touchdown.
Oh, that
team.
Was the late
you did get pwned.
Ashley.
The pup talk in the locker room.
I thought you were saying he got cucked.
Well, he is. He's getting cucked pretty hard here, Johnny.
Oh, no.
He was so upset he missed the tackle. He tackled him after he scored the touchdown.
There's no reason
for
the
Wait, going for two ARFs here?
There's no reason not to.
Oh, I guess at this point, no. Wow. 28 seconds left, third quarter. Team McGrady has to do something big here to bring this back.
Never bet off Ashley. She making one hell of a comeback.
Dude, have you seen her hair?
It looks fabulous.
Oh, he doesn't know where to go! He's confused!
Oh my god.
Second time this game.
They gotta stop letting him pick them.
Yeah, really.
It's a metaphor. McGrady's team literally keeps hitting a wall.
Takes a throw. Oh. Making a comeback here. Stair
time.
Going up the stairs. Needs to do this.
Duel's
needs
very
the
excited, and so am I. It's finally looking like a game again.
Oh!
Right into the pole.
Nice arf!
No!
It's going off the tables.
I think he tried to take the underpath. It was ballsy, but didn't really work out. 11 seconds left. In the third quarter. This has a lot of potential here.
He's gonna have to go for a big pass.
Dude, he's definitely gonna have to go for full arc.
That long drive. Got it! Oh, lightning bolt!
Lightning speed!
No one is
he
catching
missed.
Him.
No, he
oh,
got him!
No, he got him.
The rolling thunder.
That's an impressive tackle. That,
that frisbee was bigger than the dog.
What a quarter
and
that
they're
was.
They're going to the locker room. No.
Why? There's
a dog. I don't know about you guys, but I've never seen a dog tumble roll.
No, they gotta take a piss.
That dog's
what
taking a shit over
McGrady?
There. McGrady's crying
McGrady
right now.
McGrady praying for victory here.
He needs the luck of the Scottish.
There's a dog tail over there. Alright, here we go. Fourth quarter, boys. This is it. The last 3 minutes of the game.
He needs a miracle here.
Oh! Handoff!
And he just might get it!
Oh,
no.
Very close, though, to getting that first down.
He's selecting his treat.
This is crazy.
The last thing he wants to do is turn this over. If he does, the game could
be
over.
He has two turnovers in his last
two possessions. There hasn't been a game as intense as this since the last Puppy Bowl we did.
Down.
Oh,
and he's got
wow.
he's
all
got
the way.
Solid touchdown.
Perfect.
Will he go for the
he
full
He has to.
He might just take the lead.
No, you gotta go for the ARF. You can't play around with Team Ashley like that.
He has to take the lead.
You don't want Ashley to run down the clock. Quit
scratching. If he got 5 points, he'd be up by 2, and all she'd need to do is score a touchdown
exactly.
to win.
But he's got the 5 ARFs.
That's
right.
A very risky ARF there. You're gonna have to hope your defense can stop.
He's got to play strong here.
The Ashley, his defense in the first possession of the game was strong.
Now's not time to dance.
We haven't seen that strength yet.
Here we go.
Since.
Strong kick. Oof. All right, here we go.
Here we go.
Team Ashley.
Ashley completed exiting the end zone.
All on his own. All on his own.
On the
right
side. Gonna get some off here.
Blockers
arcs.
Doing their job.
Oh!
There's
oh,
the pounce.
Pounce.
With the pounce!
Completely came off the side of his eyesight and caught him off guard.
The blind side. Let's do
it! Purple!
Purple. Purple play here.
This could be the purple nurple.
Right side, come
oh,
on!
Oh no!
Going.
Right
and
through
the
her.
Sack.
The rubber ducky, not getting tossed.
Wait, it's a rubber duck?
For her team, I think it is.
I think it switches.
Oh, does it? Oh, he's got the ducky. He's got the ducky.
In some game.
Whoa!
Through the fold of the defense.
I'm starting to think that maybe Ashley deflated that duck a bit. We're gonna need Refatile to check the,
Well, I mean, now's not the time. 2-2-2 on the clock.
On that rubber duck.
Oh, Ashley!
Wow.
Ashley just practically giving it to Team McGrady right now.
Destroying the duck.
Whoa!
Oh my fucking god, what is
he
just
punted away!
Why?
It was fourth down.
Oh, okay.
Just, doesn't want to give McGrady the yards.
It's all a running race.
First right, punt well, of the game, 2 minutes
it's
left
a
in the
race.
Here we go. Who's going to... Okay,
McGrady!
Well, I mean, it's McGrady's
oh,
ball.
He's going to run into the wall.
Or is he going to go
oh,
up the stairs?
Back.
No.
Here we go.
Around.
This is what McGrady wanted. His defense did their job. Do your job!
He's playing
no,
cocky.
That's what he was
saying. Oh.
Cocky off. Spaniel.
Took his leg out right underneath him.
Unbelievable. Both going for treats. This is... This could secure the victory for McGrady here.
This is big right now. Okay, they need an interception here.
Or a defensive. Oh, wow, they missed the tackle.
Oh,
oh, but they
that
got
little
him.
One didn't. That little one never misses.
He
didn't grabbed
see
him right by the ankles.
There's a 10 ARF though. How does this ARF get so big?
They were just
could
running.
He be running out the clock here?
Oh, no.
No.
I don't
wow.
think the clock runs in. This game.
Yeah, it absolutely
if he,
does.
If he starts to run for it, it does.
No, I'm saying the clock running is like the clock keeps going even while the play is being set up.
Here we go. Good catch.
There it goes.
Good
wow.
catch.
Oh my god. Oh, and he tricked
oh,
him.
Oh shit. You got. Uh-oh.
Here comes the defense.
This is his only chance.
Here comes the spin move.
Spin move.
This, I mean, this could be all she wrote here.
Killing a lot of time on this drive.
I don't think yes. Ashley's done writing yet.
That was
whoa.
Wow! Helmet to helmet,
head
dome
to head,
to dome.
Ears to ears,
boned up own. Second
There's
and
definitely
eight.
Definitely been a change of strategy this game.
All right, here we go.
The first half,
what
he was
no,
throwing
that was
it
not
everywhere.
A smart
what are you
move?
Doing?
He's throwing it away.
What were you saying, Adam?
In the first half, he was throwing Hail Marys all over the place, and yeah. now he's just passing it off and getting consistent results.
He's just
third down,
it.
He has to convert here.
Oh.
He does.
This could be
that's
another
it.
Touchdown.
This could be game. No, you don't want to leave
oh.
too much clock for
oh,
Ashley.
Oh, man. Wow. Team Ashley. What happened? What went wrong, Hatile?
She didn't tackle him.
Correct.
This kick may decide it.
Running play?
Oh,
they're going
the
for
14
arcs. That is risky.
He's trusting his
he's
strategy.
He is trying to solidify this Puppy Bowl win.
Oh,
he
right into triple coverage.
That might have just cost him the game.
You think so?
I might say that couldn't have happened any better.
Because wow. now Asher doesn't
she's
have to get that
to...
much ARF.
That's true.
She's got a minute to get it back over there.
1 minute, 3 seconds.
It. That's a third
gonna...
of the entire quarter.
It's so
it all
tough.
Depends on what happens here. Does
it's
he come
so
out
tough.
Of the end zone?
Does he actually come out of it? Yeah.
Well, at this point, you have to.
Why did they just lose two ARFs?
Yeah, you
gotta build
ARF.
Oh. That thump is just so hard to listen to.
The jingle jangle of the bones.
The commission really needs to look into this sport.
Where is the commissioner, Roger Goodboy?
Okay, what's the plan?
What's
oh,
the
wow.
plan here?
Look, very far out there.
Whoa.
Oh,
wow.
I didn't think that was an intended receiver.
First
still
down, though, 42 seconds left here, guys.
That throw had a lot of spin on it.
I'm not sure what, where are we at here? 40?
That should be illegal to say like hike because that could confuse the ball snapper when you say like.
Wow!
Got it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow!
He's got a swear.
Oh, right in the
first
ass.
Down though, 30 seconds first down, wow.
Do they have
seconds,
field goals in this because she could just kick it?
30 seconds, 30 long yard line, yeah, right? No!
Oh, no! See, I told you, she confuses the ball snapper!
She's throwing
Ashley,
this away.
Is this the fourth down? No, they just had first down.
I think the problem is, though, she wasn't throwing it at all.
Oh no. 23 seconds,
Ashley. She's
starting
to panic a little.
The nerves are kicking
it's
in.
Third down, she
third
has to convert
it's
here.
Third and seven.
She needs to convert or it's all over.
This is crazy right now.
Oh man, this is gonna decide.
Wide open
all
on the
or
left,
nothing.
Down the center.
All or nothing.
Go!
Right here, right
go!
Here.
She has to go for it on fourth.
She's panicking.
She's buckled
she
under the pressure.
To.
15 seconds
she's
left.
She's going for it.
Let's go.
She's going for it. The game on the line. Don't do it, Ashley. Don't do it.
Ashley, come on.
Oh my
oh!
God.
Oh!
Oh! Come.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! It's
oh!
There it is.
Unless he throws a pick six here.
Three,
she's got to intercept
two.
Right now.
It's last play of the game. That's it.
McGrady
short pass.
Is your
McGrady
ball champion.
Wow. An up McGrady. And down game. An outcome I don't think any of us expected, especially after Team Ashley's performance last year. Team McGrady comes out on top. A big win for those little boys. Wow.
There's a lot of little boys.
Good job, Scotty. Thank you all for joining us for another edition of the annual Puppy Bowl. We hope you enjoyed it. We will see you next year.
What do you want to do?
Oh, let's play again. Good game.
Good boy.